Good morning class. Today we are going to learn to find rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Okay. This concept tells us between two distinct rational number, between two distinct means different, between two distinct rational numbers there are many infinite rational numbers. Okay. See here, on this board I have written two numbers, 4 and 5, two integers, 4 and 5. So can you tell me between 4 and 5, is there any another integer? Between 4 and 5, is there any another integer? No, there is no integer. But if we convert this into the form of P upon Q, that is, if we write denominator of 4 and denominator of 5, that is, which is 1, okay? So this is now rational number. Now this rational number, between these two rational numbers, can we find the another numbers which are between 4 upon 1 and 5 upon 1? How can we find? See, 4 upon 1 and 5 upon 1, their denominators are same, then find the equivalent rational numbers. If we multiply this by 10, you will get new rational numbers, equivalent rational numbers, that is 4 tens of 40 upon 10 and here 50 upon 10. So now between 40 upon 10 and 50 upon 10, there are which rational numbers are there? 41 upon 10, 42 upon 10, 43 upon 10, 44 upon 10, similarly 49 upon 10. So these rational numbers occur between 40 upon 10 and 50 upon 10. That's why these rational numbers, we can say, they occur between 4 and 5. Understood? Okay. Similarly, here we have just removed 10 rational numbers. We can remove uncountable rational numbers. We can find uncountable rational numbers between any two given rational numbers. Understood? So, today we are going to learn that only, how to find rational numbers between two given distinct rational numbers. Okay. We are going to learn the concept with the exercise first D. We are going to solve examples from for exercise 1D or exercise first D. Okay. There are two methods to find this, to find the rational numbers between given two rational numbers. In the exercise 1D, first question is find a rational number between A and B. Find a rational number means here we have to find only one rational number between given two rational numbers A and B, means A is equal to 1 upon 5 and B is equal to 1 upon 4, means these are two rational numbers. Here A upon B means rational numbers. Okay, so we have to find one rational number between 1 upon 5 and 1 upon 4. So, mainly we are going to make two parts. When we have to find only one rational number between given two rational numbers, and we have to find more than one, many rational numbers we will say. Okay? Many rational numbers between given two rational numbers. So, here first question is based on finding only one rational number. So, how to find that? Okay? See, to find only a rational numbers between given two rational numbers, we have one formula, which is that 1 by 2 into A plus B. 1 by 2 into A plus B. Here A and B are rational numbers. Means A means this given number and B means this given number. Understood? When we have to find one rational number, we are going to use this formula, 1 by 2 into A plus B. So let's put the values in the formula. 1 by 2 into A is 1 by 5 plus B is 1 by 4. First let's add the rational numbers in the bracket. Here 1 into 4, 5 into 4, plus Understood? That LCM is 20, that's why. So 1 by 2 into 4 1s are 4 plus 5 1s are 5 upon 20. So 1 by 2 into 4 plus 5, 9 upon 20. Now this is multiplication of rational number. 9 1s are 9, 20 2s are 40. So this is our answer. 9 upon 40 is the rational number between 1 upon 5 and 1 upon 4. Such uncountable, infinite rational numbers we can find. Okay, just so since here only one they have asked, that's why we have used this formula. Similarly, see second one, here also we have to find a rational number between these two, 1 upon 8 and 7 upon 12. Same formula we are going to use. Okay, this formula. 1 by 2 into a plus e. This is for, also the formula of average, if you remember, if you know the concept of average. Same formula, a upon b upon 2, a plus b upon 2. This 1 by 2 into a plus b, same like that, okay. So here 1 by 2 into a is here 1 by 8 plus 7 upon 12. Let's add these two rational numbers in the bracket. 1 by 2 take as it is. Here, LCM of 8 and 12 is 24, that's why 8 3s are 24, so 1 into 3 upon 8 into 3 plus 12 2s are. So 1 by 2 into 3 1s are 3 plus 7 2s are 14 upon 24. So 1 by 2 into 14 plus 3. 17 upon 24. If possible, you can reduce the denominator and numerator. Okay. 17 ones are 17. 24 twos are 48. So 17 upon 48 is the rational number between 1 upon 8 and 7 upon 12. Okay. In this first question, two examples we have done. Remaining two, you have to solve. So this is one of the methods to find. It is asked to find only one rational number, we can use this method, we can prefer this method. Okay, pause this video now, write these two examples and remaining two examples you have to solve. After that, you will see when many rational numbers you have to find between given two rational numbers, you have to find many rational numbers, how to find that. So, before that write these examples. See, second question, what second question is, find two rational numbers between minus 2 and 2. Find two rational numbers between minus 2 and 2. Now this is a very easy equation they have given. Here we do not need to use any formula because between minus 2 and 2 there are two rational numbers. Minus 2 upon 1 and 2 upon 1. Okay, means we have written this in the format of P upon Q, rational number. Now see, imagine on the number line between minus 2 and 2, before 2 there is 1 and before 1 there is 0 and also there is minus 1, correct? So between minus 2 and 2 there are three numbers we have found, minus 1, 0 and 1. So we can write that in this way. Okay, that is minus 1, 0 and 1. These are integers also and rational numbers also because they have denominator 1. Okay, question 3. What is question 3? Find 3 rational numbers between minus 7 upon 2 and minus 2. So here we have to find 3 rational numbers between these two rational numbers, minus 7 upon 2 and minus 2 upon minus 2. So it has denominator 1. So in this case, how to find? What we have to do first? First we will make the denominators same. And you know, to make the denominator same, we find the other LCM. So here, if we think about the LCM of 2 and 1, it is LCM of 2 and 1 is 2, okay? So, here already LCM is, the denominator is 2, that's why write as it is. and here minus 2 upon 1. So to make here 2, we need to multiply by 2. Okay, so we got here 7 upon 2, and here minus 7 upon 2, and here minus 4 upon 2. Understood? Now what to do? Here between minus 7 and minus 4, which numbers are there? Minus 5, minus 6. Only two numbers are there. Okay, we want three numbers. For that, what to do? You know, first step you understood, make the denominators equal by finding LCM. Okay, make the denominators equal. After that, since we have to find here three numbers, how many numbers, rational numbers you have to find between these given two rational numbers? Three rational numbers you have to find. So in that, when you have to find three rational numbers, at that time we have to multiply the both rational numbers by 3 plus 1, that is 4. Multiply by 4. So here minus 7 upon 2, you will multiply by 4. And here also. Okay. So we got here 7 4s are 28, that is minus 28 upon 4 2s are 8, and here minus 16 upon 8. Okay, so here denominators are equal, here minus 28, minus 16. We want only 3 numbers there, we will get now many numbers, but we want only 3, that's why between minus 28 and minus 16, between minus 28 and minus 16, which numbers are there? Minus 17, minus 18, minus 19, minus 20, minus 21, and so on. Okay, we want only 3, that's why we will write minus 17 upon 8, minus 18 upon 8, minus 19 upon 8. Okay, remember students, as there are infinite rational numbers between any two, that's why your answer can be vary, can be different from this answer or the answers given on the back side. Okay, everyone's answer can be different here because there are uncountable rational numbers, that's why. Understood? See, why we have multiplied here by 4? When we have to find 3 rational numbers, at that time multiply by 3 plus 1, 4. Next number. Okay. See, next question. Question 4. What is that? Find 4 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 1 and minus 1 by 2. Find 4 rational numbers. Here we have to find 4 rational numbers. Okay, that means we need to multiply by 5 afterwards. But before that, first we have to make the denominators equal. Here denominator is 1 and here denominator is 2. So here also we need to make it 2 by multiplying 2. Okay, so 2 into minus 1, minus 2 upon 2, and here minus 1 upon 2. Understood? Now since we have to find 4 rational numbers, that's why we will multiply here by 4 plus 1, 5. So let's multiply. We are multiplying by 4, 5, that means what we are doing? We are finding equivalent rational numbers of these two. Equivalent, so that's why its value doesn't change. Okay, we are just finding equivalent rational numbers. So here minus 10 upon 10, and here minus 5 upon 10. Understood? Now between minus 10 and minus 5, which rational other numbers are there? Minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. Okay, these four rational numbers, four numbers are there, so we'll write them as it is. Minus 6 upon 10, minus 7 upon 10, minus 8 upon 10, and minus 9 upon 10. So these four rational numbers are there between these two given rational numbers. Okay, understood? So two methods are there to find the rational numbers. If it is asked to find 100 rational numbers between the given two, then also you can find. Okay, how if what you have to do first make their denominators equal, and then if you have to find 100, then multiply both the rational numbers by, means both the numerator and denominator of in each rational number by 101. Understood? So in this way, first method we have seen, when we have to find a rational number, we use the formula, that is 1 by 2 into a plus b. And if we have to find more than one rational numbers, many rational numbers, at that time we have to go by this method. Understood? So in this way, remaining examples you have to solve by today. Okay? So if you have any doubt in this, we will discuss during problem solving period. Okay? So thank you and have a nice day.